It's realistically, I think it's their only chance of playing European football next season. They know what is at stake here. They were so poor earlier in the season. They were a befuddled mess, weren't they? Nobody knew what was the best team. Nobody knew the best positions. But things just seemed to have settled down.